about the tragedy that once was our sweet love, and all the fatal flaws that we could never rise above.
Stool or standing on a corner, waiting for a ride, or Mother Nature's daughter, trying not to give up while hoping for another brother. Can you spare a dime, a quarter, or a dollar? Darling, can't you see what you're leaving is doing to me? Here comes one and here comes another, words in one ear and out through the other. I'm scaring myself into thinking that I'm failing. I'm doing 90 miles an hour just leaning on the railing. Doing 90 miles an hour just leaning on the railing. Desperation, contemplation coming over me. One minute I'm crying, next I'm happy as can be. I'm trying so hard just to keep it all together. I'm a whole lot safer when I'm just bitching about the weather. And darling, can't you see what you're leaving is doing to me? Darling, can't you see what you're leaving is doing to me? Waiting at the bar is Mother Nature's daughter, trying to flag down another JD in water. Every boy in the place is giving her the eye. She gets her drink and wanders off and pretends to wonder why. Waiting at the bar is Mother Nature's daughter, trying to flag down another JD in water. giving her the eye. She gets her drink and wanders off and pretends to wonder why. Darling, can't you see what you're leaving is doing to me? Darling, can't you see what you're leaving is doing to me? Oh, darling, can't you see what you're leaving is doing to me? Oh, darling, can't you see what you're leaving is doing to me? Oh, darling, can't you see what you're just waiting for her man, contemplating what it'd be like to be with another, and if she'd ever find someone new. She's a good woman, she knows right from wrong. She knows he knows where she belongs, in his arms, but why is he not there yet? That's alright, she'll understand. He's her boy, and she loves him. She's not sure if she's ready, she's not sure if he's the one, but it's been 3 years that they've been steady. And sits alone through all the slow dances, and she's getting friendly with the bartender, and she starts to wonder if he remembered. She remembers when she gave him her flower, and all the good times they had in the shower, and how he lost his mind for no good reason, how nothing she did could ever please him. Gets late and she gets weary, but she's a tough girl, she won't get teary till the morning, when she finds her boy's gone and changed his mind on her.
Thank you. I got a job and moved out and tried to play it cool, but she never warned me life could be so cruel. And the junkie I moved in with played me for a fool, but that's not the last time that I got burned. Money couldn't buy me the lessons that I learned. I guess it's all left me just a little less concerned. I've seen how the table's been turned.
My love, oh, my love. She's
smiles at me, but I turn away. Cause I can't think of nothing cool to say. I'm too shy. There she goes, talking with another guy. Oh, why? Another guy. Oh, whoa, 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 another guy. But that's the way that it always goes. Where it stops, nobody knows. 2 a.m. tragedy of love.
Smile. Let's lay around.